On a separate and general note, journalists have an obligation to hold power to account, be it in An Garda Síochána, Dáil Éireann, the health service and other institutions of the state. We must be allowed to do our work without fear or favour, defending the public interest and the rights of citizens, especially victims of injustice and the marginalised.